JoJo Looks channel. If you're new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, turn the notification bell on, because we ain't dropping number bangers, okay? Okay, period. But how y'all doing? I want to know how y'all doing, how y'all day was, how y'all week been. Drop it down below. Don't be afraid to drop that comment.
Today, we have something new. You want to know what that is? This palette right here. I'm going to do a Skittles-inspired look with this palette. Okay? So, if you want to see how that go, continue to watch the video. Okay, so first, what we're going to do is we're going to start off with this P. Lewis base, Right Chur, in the shade 5.
I'm going to use a beauty blender to blend this out. You could use a flat brush. But you know what? I'm gonna use my beauty blender because that's what I wanna use. I think that's good.
So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna start with the shade purple. This shade right here. Plot it right here.
Pigment come through, wait a minute. Pigment come through.
Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to take a dark green in my palette. That palette doesn't have a dark green, so I'm going to go in with my BH Cosmetics eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to click on this one right here. I'm saying click, not click. Okay, so now I'm gonna take this Morphe palette in this light green shade right here and blend out this dark green. I'm gonna use the same brush to blend it out. This red.
What I'm doing, I'm going back in and trying to blend all the shades together. It's very important that you do that. I'm going to do a cut crease, and I'm going to use a white base to do it.
Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pack some green shadow, this right here on this eyelid. I'm gonna pop some glitter. Gonna make it like a halo. Thank you. Okay, guys, that's it for today's video. If you like what you saw, try to recreate it and, you know, tag me in it. But that'll be all for today. I will see you guys in the next time. Peace.